Chicago City, Paris, and tiny little world just with